like a land of sun, sea, sand, and fun. And guess what? I've got some great friends who are going to be here to help me to help you achieve that level of fitness. So stick with it, guys. You know what, guys? This is a real positive start you've now made. But let's think about what we're going to do on this video. The video is divided into three segments. Each segment will give you a 17-minute workout. Thumbs, legs, and tums. You choose the one that suits you. But when doing it, you've got to listen to your body. Your body's going to tell you if something's right or wrong. It's really important that you do that. If something's wrong, stop. Don't do it. You must go at your own pace. Don't worry about anybody else. You take your time. You can't hurry fitness. All right? It takes a while for you to achieve that level of fitness. But the one thing that you can do is to feel good about yourself. In terms of what you're going to wear, you choose something that suits you. Whatever you feel like wearing. But you must wear good trainers if you're going to jump around. So you find a good pair of trainers, right, to wear. Remember, let's go over this again. Work at your own pace, listen to your own body. This is a real positive start. So we're going to do it. Are we going to do it? Yeah, we're going to do it. Let's do it. Hey, I suppose I better introduce you to the team. They are bad. They are mean. They're wicked. First of all, we have Terry Corden. Wow, she's a fitness instructor. Very, very good. Second lady, Angela Odell. She is cool. She's been regularly attending classes and she knows where it's at. Then there's Sandra Palmer. She is wicked. All three ladies have come down two sizes. Why? Because the BLT works. Hey, don't forget the man, Mr. M. See you guys later.
You know, this is Firefly, Sir Noel Coward's favorite home. He lived and died here. Isn't the view wonderful? Isn't it breathtaking? Well, you can have a breathtaking view as well. To work the tush, there are certain rules that you must abide by. One is, you can't change an apple into a pear. You can't change a pear into an apple. But you can have shapely apples and pears. So guys, here's what I want you to do. Follow the exercise real closely. Do as many repetitions as you want to do. Decrease them if you want to. But if you stick with it, you'll get there. Together, we'll make it, yeah? All right, let's do it.
Hey guys, we're ready to rock and roll. Are we ready, team?
Ready.
All right, let's take a deep breath in first of all. Put your hands across that chest. Now take it up. Good, and take it down. Good, let's try it again. Come on, take it up. Down, all right, down. Here we go, now do it again. Let's take it up. Good, one more time. Let's do it, come on. Take it up. All right, take it down. Good, put the hands down. We're gonna work on this shoulder, first of all. Eight times. Are you ready? Let's do it. Here we go, come on, let's go. Go up, two, three, come on, push it up, and four more, and yeah, six, come on, let's do the other side, ready, here we go, take it up, good, we're really working here, stomach nice and tight, here we go, push it up, good, now both together, take it up, we're gonna sit, good, now push it up, now as you sit down, guys, you gotta think about what's happening to your knees, make sure they're going down over the toes, all right. Stomach is nice and tight. The chest is up. The smile's on your face. Hey, we're going to do it. Why are we going to do it? Because we are wicked. All right, now let's push up to the ceiling. Over the sky. Let's go up. Come on, do it. Let's go up and down. Yeah, let's work it up. Come on, let's go. Come on. Hey, do it. Here we go. Four more. Four, three, two. Now circle the arms. Let's go up. All right, we're really working. Really feeling good. Come on now. This is the start we wanted. Getting that body nice and fit. Good. Now drop the hands down on the side. Push it down and up. Good. Up. Hey, I want some attitude from you guys. Attitude. Are you ready? Here we go. Now push it over. Uh-huh. Oh yeah. Uh-huh. Lot of attitude. Yeah. Good. Come on. You join us. You really work that body. Get it nice and warm. Feel good about yourself. Hey. Sense of well-being. Here we come. Now push it up. Let's go. Up. And those toes. Yes, so you're squatting down and pushing up. Good. Now we're going to use the hands. Pushing over the head. Let's go. Go up. All right, that's good. Push it right up to that sky or the ceiling. Come on, you guys, just do your own thing. Enjoy yourself. Come on, work it. Good. Now take it out to the side. You ready? Here we go. Go up. All right, stay upright. Get that smile on the face. Hey, it's windy out here. You know what that means? We got a comb out here. Are you ready to come in here? Go! Yeah, we're combing the hair. You know why? You gotta look good when you go out. Hey, this year we're gonna go out there looking really wicked. Both hands, now take it up. Good, take it over. Here we go. Come on, work it. Still combing. Good. Now drop the hands down on those thighs. Push it up and down. Good. In the middle, take it up and down. Good. Now let's warm up the biceps, the front of those arms. How are we feeling? They're feeling good. You guys should be feeling good too. Here we go. Let's go. Bicep curls. Huh. Yeah, I'm doing it now. Yeah, I'm ready. I'm in the mood. Come on now. You do it with me. Here we go. Now ready. We're going to change this to lateral raise. Let's go. Let's go. Ah, let's go. Come on. Attitude. It's really good. Come on. Work it. Let's go. Come on. Push it up. Go. Hop. Good. Really working. Good. Hop. Here we go. Drop the hands down on the side. Take it up and down. Don't forget, before you do any kind of activity, you really got to warm that body up. And remember, exercise is for everyone. No matter what your age, no matter how young, how old. Remember, hey, age is mind over matter. If you don't mind, it doesn't matter. Put those legs in, team. Good. Now watch it. Take this leg. We're going to stretch out the calf muscle. Put it behind. Here we go. Now, we're working the calf muscle way down here. Let me show you from the side. So you're working this muscle. Make sure that front knee is directly in line with those calves. Stomach tight. Here we go. Chest up. Hands behind. Now, stretching right across the chest. Good. Let it happen. Working right across here. That's good. All right, good. Now here we go. Put the hands down. Watch it. Now hip flexors. Give me a twist forward. Here we go. Hold it there. Let it stretch. This muscle's really important. Bring that leg in now. Here we go. Take the right leg. Put it out behind you. Here we go. Again, stretching the calf muscles out of the leg. Stomach tight. Here we go. Chest up. Smile on your face. Good. Now push forward. Stretching right across the back. Yeah. That's really good. Everybody at home, you're looking really great. Good. Just relax. All right, good. Now drop it down. Hip flexors. Bring it in. Good, hold it there, working that muscle. This muscle is so important. No hip flexors, you can't climb the stairs. Hey, all right, bring that leg in. We're gonna march on the spot. You ready, team? After four, go. Four, three, two, one. March it up, hey. Now get your mats, we're gonna get down on the floor and do our thing. Yeah!
Okay, guys, listen, before you do the floor work, it's really important that you have something soft underneath your knees. All right, for support, all right? And just listen very, very carefully before you do anything. Now, we're going to work the tush. We're going to get dimples in our bum, all right? So let's get our positioning quite right. It's important you get the elbows directly underneath the shoulder blades, all right? Next thing is, make sure the knees are also directly underneath those hips. Now, take them shoulder width apart. So you just want to open the knees out just a little bit, all right? Now, you've got to get the back nice and flat. So just push the belly button through so the back is nice and flat. Good. Once you've done that, the smile. It's really important, all right? Now let's take the left leg. I'm just going to extend it out, all right? Extend that left leg out. Now, we're going to lift it up. When you lift it, you've got to clench that gluteal muscle to make it work. So here we go. Let's lift it up and down. Good. Now when you come up, we're looking for alignment here with the spine, all right? Just taking it up and down. Good. Nice and easy. Just squeeze it up and down. Not too high. Just squeeze it up and down. Double checking your position here all the time. Make sure you're not relaxing that stomach, yeah? Keep it nice and tight. The back is flat. We're feeling good. We're doing our stuff. This is Kerry. She's amazing. She's got dimples in her bum, but it took her a while. You guys stick with it. You'll be okay. I want to do four more on this one. Here we go. Squeeze it up. Good. Think about lifting up the heel, squeezing the gluteal muscle. Two more. Here we go. Take it up. And we've got one more. Good. Now take it up. Good. Hold it there. Now, Angela over here is doing the alternative, guys. So if you want to lay down in that position, that's cool. Let's bend the leg, all right? For one moment. Just bend it, okay? We're going to do it this way. Here we go. Now, I want you to push up to the ceiling and take it down to the floor. Good. Now, take it up and down to the floor. Good. All right, take it up. So the knee comes down to the floor. Again, you've really got to be careful here. Double check the position that the back is nice and flat and the stomach is tight. Here we go. Four more on this. Four. Good. Here we go. Now, take it up. Three. That's good. And here we go, take it up one and rest that leg down. Okay, now sit back and stretch it out, all right? Good. Now, we've got to change the tempo a little bit. Come forward, here we go again. Double check your position. Make sure the elbows are directly below those shoulder blades. Make sure the knees are supporting the hips. Here we go. Extend the leg out behind you. Now lift it up and hold it. We're going to pulse it, all right? Very, very easily. You can do it, can't you, Angela? Yes, she can do it. Here we go. Now ready. Let's go up. Two, three. So it's very, very small movements. And don't worry, you concentrate on the muscle that matters. Now, if you do this correctly, there should be no kind of pain. All you're feeling is just the fatigue of that muscle. Four more, three more, two more, one. Rest that leg down. Here we go. Good. Okay, now, we're going to go to the bent leg position. You ready? Here we go. Bent leg position. And we're going to do the same thing. We're going to pulse it. All right, now push it up and down. Small movement, pushing it up. Now, you've got to imagine here that you're pushing your feet up onto the ceiling. So take it up and down, really squeezing it gentle. Double check your positioning again. We've got to think safe here. Come on now. Here we go. Come on, keep doing it. Four more,
Three more. Everyone's really doing it. It's really good. It's doing well. All right, just sit back and stretch it out. Good. Hey, all right, good. Now let's go over to the other leg, all right? And let's get the other side working. So come forward. Here we go. Get back to the same position. Knees want to be shoulder width apart. Make sure they're directly underneath the hips so they're supporting you. So you're looking for a good straight line here. The elbows directly under the shoulder blades. The head's relaxed. Push the stomach through. The belly button is flat. Now give me that right leg. Okay? Right leg. Extend that right leg out. Okay? Just hold it there a moment. All right? Now, again, we've got to think about using that gluteal muscle here to lift it up. The tempo may change. Varying the tempo is actually quite good when you're doing this kind of workout. So here we go. We're going to lift it up and down. Up and down. Good. Take it up and down. Good. Now squeeze it up. Every time you come up, you really kind of squeeze it and clench it. All right? We're keeping very, very simple but effective exercise. Remember, make it safe. And if you keep it safe, it'll be effective. But most of all, you'll get that tone and definition you're looking for. Here we go. How are we feeling here, Kerry? She's feeling good. But never mind. Here we go. Four more. Come on, let's do it. Not too high. Three more. Good. Two more. Good. And one. Good. Just rest that leg down a moment. Good. Now we're going to go to the bent leg position. Again, you've got to check Angela in this one. She's doing the alternative. So if you find that this position is uncomfortable, check out her position. Here we go. Bent leg. All right. We're going to push it up to the ceiling. Now take it up and down. As you lift up, again, you think about clenching that gluteal muscle. All right, guys, you just keep it going. Squeeze it up and down. Good. Push it up. So the soles of the feet are going up towards the ceiling. Good. Just keep it working. Good. Doing really well here. Here we go. Come on, let's work it. I want four more on this leg. Go. Four. Yeah, don't forget. You can increase or decrease the amount of repetitions you do as you like. One more. Take it up. Good. Now put it down. Here we go. Now sit back and stretch it out. Hey. We've got to change the tempo again. Why? Because we know it works when you change the tempo. Here we go. Check your body alignment. Make sure the knees are directly underneath those hips. Make sure the elbows directly on the shoulder blades. Stomach is nice and tight. Back is flat. Here we go. Left leg. Extend it and lift it up. Now we're going to pulse it. Ready? Here we go. Pulse it up. Very small movement. Again, squeeze that tush. Here we go. Oh, I can feel it working here, Kerry. Yeah, it's working. All right. She's doing really well. Come on, let's go. Hey, you guys are doing really well there. Come on, work it. Here we go. Four more. Three more. Two more. One. Just rest that leg down. Good. Now, here we go. We're going to take it to the bent leg position again. How are you doing, Angela? Hey, there's a lady over here, Sandra. She's wicked. Here we go. Now, bring it up. Here we go. Bent leg position. We're going to pump it. Let's go. Up and down. Up and down. Good. Push it up and down. Good. Hey, don't forget, we all move differently, all right? We all got different rhythms, different shapes. But you just find what suits you. Work Angela's way. Work this way. Doesn't really matter. Here we go. Four more. Three more. Two more. One. Good. Just put that leg down. Here we go. And just sit back and just stretch that out. Good. Hey. All right. Now come forward. Now listen, it's important whenever you work the muscles that you stretch them out. So we're going to turn over on our backs, all right? Turn over on our backs and we're going to stretch it out. Okay. Turning over on your backs. Now here we go. Let's start with the right leg. Put the right leg across the left. Now make sure, right, that the shoes or your ankles here just below the knee, all right? So not directly on the kneecap. You've got to be careful here. Now if you lift up the leg from underneath, all right, you will feel a stretch here in the glute. Okay, so if this right leg that's running across, you feel a stretch just down here in the right glute. All right, just hold it there. Let it stretch. Can you feel that working? She can feel it. She's doing really well. All right, good. Okay, good. Let's put it down. Let's change the legs around. Here we go. So now put the left leg across. Lift it up. Good. And just hold that there. Feel the stretch again in the other side. All right. And these stretches, to make them effective, it's important that you hold them for about, I say about 30 seconds, all right? If you hold it for about 30 seconds, you'll find that the muscles get nice and long. The other thing to think about is when you're doing any kind of exercise, the blood vessels open up like this, just to let a lot more blood through it. So the more you exercise, the more your blood vessels get used to that new activity. All right, so put the leg down. Good. Now we're going to turn over, right? Turn over on all fours. Good. And we're going to get up. Here we go. Going to get up. We're going to get the mats out of the way. And you know what we're going to do, guys? We're going to re-energize that body. Here we go. Mats out of the way. Here we go. Legs apart. Here we go. Just take a deep breath in. Here we go. Take it in. Up. And down. Good. Let's do it again. Let's take it up and down. Good. And we're going to get some real lovely music on, guys, and recap on exactly what we've done and get that body moving. So you ready to do it? Hey, let's kill it. All right? Let's do it. Oh, guys, you have done so well. The tush is probably feeling firmer now. You have done so good. You got to stick with it, though. All right? Re-energize. That's what we're going to do. We're going to re-energize. We're going to do a step touch over to the left. Let's do it. Go. All right. Yeah. Just step touch. You move the way you want to move. Don't worry about anybody else. kick the furniture out of the way. Just do your thing. Just step. Use the hands. Come on, let's go up. Ha! Let's go. Come on, do it. All right, listen. I've had a lot of fun with you guys. And we've got plenty more to go. This is a beautiful track. Just do your stuff. Come on, work it. Good. All right, put the hands down on the waist. All right, just step it. Good. All right, do it. A lot of attitude. It really helps. Good. Let's keep it working. Now watch it. Step behind. Uh-huh. Good. Just do it. Yeah, have some fun. Get that smile on your face. Feel good about yourself. It's really important. Yeah. All right. Good. Now step touch. Here we go. Step touch. Now we're going to take it over to the side. After four. Four. Three. Two. One. Over to the side. Good. Now take it back. All right. Real small steps. You don't want to go through to next door, do you? Come on now. Yeah, work it. All right. Good. Work it. Here we go. Use the hands. Go. Ooh. Ah. Come on now. Go. Ooh. Ah. Work it. Go. Ooh. Oh, I heard a noise on my right there. I wonder who it is. It's your next door neighbor saying, hey, you're wicked. All right, good. Now stay over here and step up. Step up. Good. All right. Yes. Now hold the hands up. Take it out to the side. Here we go. Let's go. Do it now. Good. Keep the palms down to the floor. Get that smile on the face. Good. Keep working. Now listen. I want to have a recap with you guys. You know why? I want to make sure you know what to do next time. Here we go. Now squeeze the elbows in. Go. In. It's important when you work in that tush that you keep that back nice and flat. Good. Keep it working. Yeah, right. Here we go. Now cross those hands in front. Here we go. The other thing you got to do is keep that stomach nice and tight. Yeah. And exhale on effort. Keep working. Good. All right. Here we go. Now watch it. Take it down. Take it up. Step down and up. Go. All right, really doing well. How you feeling, team? They're feeling good. You should be feeling good because I'm feeling good. Put the hands down on the waist. Good. All right, here we go. Put the legs together, march on the spot. Let's go. Here we go. Take it up. Good. All right, do it. All right, work it. All right, attitude. How you doing? Don't they look wicked? You know, these guys have really done it. They have worked it. They feel good. Now listen. I want you guys to march forward towards me. Are you ready? After four, three, two, one. Let's go. All right, take it back. Oh, oh, oh. Hey, listen. When you're working out, drink lots of water, yeah? You don't want to get dehydrated. Just drink lots of water to keep that body going. And the other thing, if you don't put a smile on your face, there's no point doing it. All right, pump it up and down. Let's go. Go. All right, you got to walk with attitude. Let's go. Yeah, you just do your own thing. All right, go. All right. Yeah, Keep pumping. Now watch these hands. Go. One, two, three, with a clap. Go. One, two, three, with a clap. Go. One, two, three. Yeah, we're working. Go. All right, do it again. Go. Two, three, go back. Take it in. Now stay here, match it up, go up. Good, match it up. Don't worry. Just do your own thing. Don't forget, we all move differently. But that's the beautiful thing, isn't it? I'm going to get words out. You know how it is. That's the beautiful thing about life, is that we're all very different. Keep working. All right, good. Now listen, I want to do a thing called a box step. All right, you're going to lean forward with the legs. Here we go. Are you ready? Let's do it, team. Let's go. Good, with a clap. Here we go, go. All right. Hey, listen, you've done well. You just stick with it. And when you're ready, guys, you just put on the other sections and do your own thing. Yeah, remember, exercise should be safe. It should be effective. But most of all, it should be fun. Pump it up. Go, Yeah, work it up. Go, All right, do it. I want to hear some noise. Have some fun. Yeah, go, Yeah. Alright, yes, just do it. Yeah, we got it. Alright, good. March on the spot. March it up. Alright, just take it out. You guys really need to do your own thing. Alright, I've really enjoyed myself. I hope you have too. I'll see you.
Hey guys, look at this. You know what this is? It's called plantains. It's a local delicacy, and when it ripens, you peel it, fry it, and but here I am, at Walker's Woods, the home of Jerk Seasoning. And you know something? Jerk Seasoning puts a flavor on the food that makes your mouth water. And if you want a sample of that, you're gonna have to get your legs in order. And the only way you're gonna get your legs in order is to follow the exercise we're gonna do now. Carefully, watch the actions, watch the positions, but let's just do it. And we'll get together and we'll get super fit and be out here looking bad and mean. Let's do it. All right, guys, here we are. We're gonna work those legs, but first of all, let's take a deep breath in. It's really important to do that. So put the hands across the chest, ready? Let's take it up. Good, take it down. All right, take it up. Good, take it down. Here we go, take it up again, go. Deep breaths. Hey, you gotta exhale, come on, let's do it again. Here we go, last time, take it up. Good, all right, good. Now watch it, walk those legs in. We're gonna march on the spot after four. Go four, three, two, one. Let's do it. Up. Good, keep working, keep pumping. All right, now listen, every time you work out, it's important that you think about the safety. All right, this is real nice and simple. It's something you do every day, it's walking. But you don't often walk like this down the street, do you? Pump those hands above the heart, come on, do it. Up. All right, now you bring those knees up exactly where you want to bring it. If you want to bring it up higher, that's up to you. You just get it moving. Come on, do it. All right, how you feeling out there? I know you're feeling really good. So come on, work it. Come on, pump it. All right, good. Now watch it. We're going to lift these knees up after four. Go four, three, two, one. Pick it up. Go up. Good, let's do it. Up and down. All right, when you lift those knees up, again, think about your safety. Your stomach wants to be nice and tight. All right, the chest is up. The smile's on that face. Come on, pick it up and down. Now take the hands up high, all right? You don't have to do that if you don't want to. You bring it down to the knees. You ready? Let's go. Take it down. All right, we're doing really well here. Come on, work it. Pick it up and down. Good. Here we go. Four more. And three. Come on. Two more. Put the hands down on the waist. Keep the knees moving. Good. Watch it. Here we go. Now take it down. Now squat down and up. Here we go, team. Push it up and down. Team's really feeling good. Are you feeling good, team? Yeah, they're in the mood. They were quiet early, but I'm going to get them moving. Just like I'm going to get you guys moving. So you just do your stuff. Here we go. All right. Now watch it. March on the spot after four. Go four, three, two, one. March it. Here we go. All right. Good. Now do it. Let's go. Up. Up. Here we go. Come on. Let's do it. Come on. Legs out. All right. Good. Here we go. Bring it in. Now we're going to do a thing called a V-step. So just take it out wide and bring it in close. Ready? After four, three, two, one. So it goes out wide. Bring it in close. That's good. Out wide. Now we're going to put those hands in. The hands are going to follow the legs. Come on. Are you ready to do it? Yeah, they're ready. Here we go. Let's go. Up, up, down, down. Up, up, down, down. That's good. You just move your own way. Just do your own thing. Don't worry about anybody else. Let's go. Here we go. Go. All right. Here we go. Up. Two more times. Go. Up. And down. Here we go. One more. Here we go. Hold it here. Now march on the spot. Good. Pump it up. Good. We're going to do a step touch to the side. Are you ready? Hey, I hope you're ready. After four, here we go. Go four, three, two, to the left. Ready, go, up, good. Step touching, good, with a clap. Come on, you do it. You just work in your own pace. Don't worry about anybody else. Go, okay, no clap, here we go. In and out, a lot of effort. Come on, take it up and down, good. All right, put the hands down on the waist. Good, now we want to bring the heels into the backside. Why? We're going to warm up the front of those thighs. Here we go. Are you ready? Let's do it. Here we go. Go. All right. Bring it in and out. That's good. In and out. Good. Now we're going to put the hands in. We're going to bring them in. Here it. Go. Come on. Pull it. Do it. Let's go. All right. Good. Here we go. Step touch. Go. All right. You're really good. Now we're going to do a heel dig in front. Keep those hands moving. Work it. Work it. Come on. Do it. All right. Good. All right. Here we go. After four. Here we go. Go. Four. Three. Two. Heel dig in front. Go. Up. Now squeeze in front. Good. Squeeze those elbows in front. That's good. Here we go. Squeeze in front. Keep working. Go. You're really doing well. Come on. You should be proud of yourself. You are doing something positive. Working that body up. Step to side. Good. All right. No hands. All right. Let's just play about a little bit, guys. I want you to help me here. You take your right hand. You do this. Hey. We're using our right. You're using your left. You ready? Here we go. Let's go. Up. And up, back and forward. Now circles go. Four, three, two. Let's try it again. Let's go. Come on. Circle. Go. All right, doing really well here. Here we go. Go. Up. Up. Forward. Circle.
All right, last time. Up, up, forward, forward, circle. Good, really do well. Hands down on the waist. Keep step touching. Good, now watch it. Keep the legs together. Here we go, here we go. Come on. Uh-huh. Here we go. Up. Here we go. All right, now listen. Okay, just take the right leg. We're going to do a quick stretch here, real quick. Take the right leg. Put it forward, all right? Put it forward. Take the head down. Check your positioning. Stomach tight, leg bent. Just let it stretch. That's the hamstring stretching. Big major muscle, real important, all right? Good, bring the leg back. Here we go. Change around, other leg forward. Here we go, just hold it there. Good, just let it stretch. Big major muscle, hamstring stretching. Good, all right. Here we go, hold it there. Stomach tight, here we go, curl up. Now march on the spot. Here we go, go, huh. March it up and down. Another beautiful day, and guess what? We've warmed the body up, we feel good. But now we've got to work the legs. That's serious work. But before you do that, guys, two things. One is, hey, where are we? On the Zane in Bloody Bay. Brilliant. Number two, you've got to have something soft underneath your body. So, all right, get a towel, carpet, whatever, okay? Now, let's get down. Let's check out our positioning. I'm going to give you two alternatives to use. One is you can either follow Kerry. She will show you the easier way. So if the leverage of the legs are too long, you kind of bring it in a bit and make it nice and easy. Otherwise, follow Sandra. Okay, first thing, support your head. Body alignment is really important, so the hips want to rotate forward a little bit. The legs are bent at right angle. You reach across with your top hand. That tends to rotate the hips forward a bit. Now, top leg, we've got to extend that out. All right, in that position. Don't lock it out, keep the knees nice and soft. Turn the toes down slightly towards the floor. Are you ready? Now we're going to lift it up and down, yes? For four, here we go. Up and down. Let's go, take it. Up and down. Now, each time you lift, you exhale. Come on, let's do it. Here we go. All right, we're going to do four more because I like this one. It really works the outside of the thighs. Here we go. Come on, push it up. How you doing, Nanny Sandra? She's feeling yo. All right, here we go. Two more. Pick it up. Two. All right, good. And one more. All right, hold that leg up top. Okay, now pump it. Go. Eight. Now you're squeezing that muscle on the side. Just keep working it. Keep pumping. Go. Up. Here we go. Squeeze it up. Can you feel it, Kerry? All right, Angela over there is looking pretty cool. She's good. Here we go. All right, last four. Let's do it. Go. Four. And three, good, and two, and one. Just rest that leg down a moment. Now, if you vary the tempo when you're doing this exercise, all the more benefit you can get from this exercise. So let's come up using two counts. Are you ready, guys? Gonna use two counts coming up. Here we go, come in, up, and up. Good, and take it down, and down. Now, as you lift, really think about using the outside of those thighs. Come on, and take it down, and down. Come on now, you keep working at it. Here we go, keep pushing. Good, take it down. And down, here we go again, take it up, and up, good, and take it down, and down, last time, let's take it up, and up, good, now take it down, and rest it, now to stretch this out, just bring the legs forward slightly, leave the knees down on the floor, and you get a nice stretch across here, good, now we're going to switch to the inside thigh and the other leg without changing position too much, here we go, now bring the top leg over, right, make sure the knees are pointing forward, toes are pointing forward. Again, you're on the meaty part, but it's not very meaty because we did the bums earlier and it's nice and firm now. All right, extended leg, slightly bent. We're gonna work the inside of those thighs. Okay, so here we go, coming up and down. Here we go, take it up, go, up. As you come up, you exhale, same thing. Come on, do it, exhale, good, let's do it. Come on, pick it up, and it works right inside here. So you know, guys, when you can't see daylight through here, hey, we're gonna work that muscle, get it nice and firm. Come on, let's do it, squeeze it up. Can you feel it?
Yes,
you can feel it. Good. Hey, listen, if you want to make this a bit tougher, you can always put your hand on the leg and push against that for resistance. Good. Here we go. Last eight. Take it up. Come on, let's go. Do it nice and slow. Take it up. How are you feeling? Yeah, they're feeling all right. Hope you're feeling all right, guys. Keep going. Here we go. How many is that? You don't know. Here we go. Two more. Here we go. Push it up. Good. And one more. Now hold it on top. Now pulse it. Let's go. Eight. Go. Seven. Just squeeze it. So that muscle is really clenching. Think about clenching that muscle. Nice and tight. Here we go. Last four. And three, good, and two, and one, and rest that leg, good. Okay, now we're gonna switch around on the other side, okay. So what you do is sit up, all right, swing around the other side, good. Let's get back to basics. Let's think about positioning, let's make sure it's okay. Support your head, as you like. Make sure the hand on top reaches forward, so that pulls your hips around. Hips are coming forward a bit, so they're nicely in line. Top leg is in this position. Bottom leg is bent at an angle, all right? That gives you stability in the back. Top leg, let's extend it. Good. Don't lock it out. Keep it nice and soft. So we're coming up and down. Here we go. Squeeze it up and down. Good, squeeze up, working the outside of those thighs. Listen, working inside and outside of those thighs, plus the backside exercise will give you super firm lower body. Come on, do it. Up and down. How are you feeling? Yeah, she's feeling good. Don't answer. I don't want to hear nothing. Come on now. Gotta work. I know you're telling me it's too easy. Here we go. So we're going to do four more. Let's go. Four. Here we go. Take it up. Here we go. Three more. Come on, push it up. Good. And two more. Let's go. Take it up. Good. And the next time, you stay at the top, guys. Come on, hold it there. Now pump it. Eight. Good. Seven. Good. Come on. Six. And five. Give me four more. Three. And two. And one. Just rest that down a moment. Good. All right, this time we're going to change the tempo. Remember that up, up, down, down? That's what we're going to do. Here we go. Now ready. Let's go. Take it up and up. Now take it down and down. Here we go. Take it up and take it down and down. Keep working. Come on now. Do it. Doing really well. Come on. Let's check our positioning. Yes, hips are slightly forward. Toes are pointing down slightly towards the floor. Good. Here we go. Upper hand. You're reaching over to pull hips forward. Here we go. Good. Let's do it. Come on. Let's do it. Here we go. Next time, bring it up and hold it up there. Take it up. Good. Hold it there. Now pulse it. Go. Eight and seven. Good. Six. Here we go. Five. Come on. Four. Three. Good. And two more. And one. Now bring that leg down and bring it forward so you get a nice stretch on the outside of those thighs. Now, listen, guys. We've got to work the other leg, all right? So what you do is top leg. Bring it over. Make sure the toes are pointing away from the body. Make sure the knees are not necessarily in the same alignment. Bottom leg is bent at an angle. Stomach is nice and tight. The smile's on your face. Get the smile on your face, makes you feel better. All right, here we go. Are you ready, guys? All right, we're just gonna lift up slowly. Here we go. Take it up and down. Good. Now squeeze it up. Again, imagine you're lifting against an imaginary object. Make it nice and tight. Come on. It's working that inside thigh muscle. Come on. Squeeze it. Good. Oh, and don't forget, follow Kerry. Basic alternative, instead of extending the leg all the way out like we're doing here, the leg is slightly shorter. Hey, come on, now do it. We're working really well. Come on, guys. I can see your flagging. Keep working. I want four more. Let's go. Come on, four more. Good. How are you feeling? Yeah, I got to keep checking. I don't want to hear nothing. And one more. Here we go. Bring it up. Hold it up here. Now pulse it. Let's go. Eight, seven. Good. Six, five. Come on. Four, three, two, one. Good. Just put that leg down and rest it. This is the last one. Now we're going to do an up, up, down, down count. You ready? Here we go. Let's come in. Up and up. Let's take it down and down. Here we go. Take it up and up. Let's take it down and down. I feel good. I'm feeling so cool here. Yeah. Come on. Just keep that working. Yeah, that's fine. Hey, this is the one time when the showers can open up anytime. Just makes you feel so good. The temperature is hot. And that's what you guys are going to appreciate this year. Some real heat. Hey, come on. Let's do it. Let's work it. Come on. Let's go up. Good, here we go. This time, one more, here we go. Now bring it up, here we go. Come on, take it up. Hold it here, now pump it. Let's go. Eight, come on, let's keep working. We're doing really good here. And six, come on. Five, good. And four, and three, and two, and rest that leg down. Listen, let's turn around, let's sit up. And we're gonna stretch the inside thighs. Sitting up, here we go. Turn the soles of the feet in together. Body in an upright position. Good. Now listen, a little bit of pressure. Try and get the knees down towards the floor. This stretches out the inside thigh muscles you've been working. Just hold it. Just keep pushing it down. Good. Just keep that going, guys. You're doing really well. Hey, I can see your flag in there. But this is the easy bit. So come on now. Enjoy it. It's been a lot of fun. And listen, we're going to re-energize that body. Because why? The heavens have opened up and I feel good. So come on. Yeah, let's just let it stretch and have a good time now. Get the mats out of the way and we're going to work it out. Hey guys, oh, we have done it. Come to the end of another section. Feel good, that's the thing about the tropics. Guess what? It rains 1 minute and it's sunny the next. Let's march on the spot, ready? Let's go, up. All right, listen, just do it. Just get that body feeling really good. But we got a recap about what's happened. Positioning, you gotta double check your positioning every time. All right, if you double check your positioning, you will find that everything will work for you. Okay, we're gonna do a quick little routine together. We're gonna do some taps on this leg. All right, after four, we're gonna do it. Here we go. Go, four, three, two, one. Here we go. Go, eight, seven, six. Come on. Yeah, four, three, two. Other leg. Let's go. Hup. Come on, let's do it. Oh, oh, I'm leaning all over the place. Here we go. Two more. Two, one. Other side. Four, three, two, alternate for four, come on, do it, four, three, two, here we go, four in the leg, here we go, four, three, two. two, hill, do it, let's go, four, three, oh, last of effort, come on, let's work it up, oh, the sun's out, I'm feeling really good, come on, work it, oh, I'm swaying all over the place, you know why, oh, it's great here, come on, do it, ho, ho, alternate, all right, next time, two on the leg, here we go, go, ho, two, two, alternate for two, here we go, two, oh, oh, yeah, we're moving, two, all right, yes, here we go. All right, let's work it. We're moving. Woo! All right, here we go. One on each now. Work it. Hey, guys, you doing it? Hey, it's just a bit of fun. Just gets the body feeling nice and good. There you go out. Feeling really great. Hands on the waist. Head side to side. Huh. Now turn it to the side. Good. That's good. Work it. All right, we're really doing it here. Use the hands. Go home. Hey. Are you feeling okay, team? Yeah, they're wicked. They're bad. They're mean. Okay, watch it. Both hands next time. Push it down. Here we go. Yeah, just have some fun. All right, do it. The body's nice and hot. You can go out to meet that day knowing that you've done two sections so far. And you know what we're going to do next? We're going to work the stomach. Oh, no, Mr. M. I don't want to do it. Oh, yes, you've got to do it. Why? Because it makes you feel good. Step side. Let's go. Step side. Good. All right, get that smile on your face. Watch the hand. Here we go, go, hop, hop, now watch it, hop, two, here we go, go, hop, hop, let's go, hop, hop, let's do it again, go, hop, hop, now together, hop, oh, I'm sweating, oh, I'm not as fit as I thought I was, oh, oh, let's sweat together, do it, go, hop, hop, do it again, go, hop, hop, all right, no hands, no hands, here we go, and side to side, good, I'm going to change this so much on the spot, feel all right, ready, after four, three, two, march it, let's go. Here we go, pump it up, good. Just listen, you have done something good. You have started on an exercise program that's designed to make you feel good. Designed to make you feel super fit. So listen, just stick with it. All right, just do your own thing. Come on, pump it up. Let's go, pump it up. Good. Yeah, let's work it. Go. Come on, pump it up. Go.
Get a little pick, and you're off to bed. No warmth, no hug, and no kind words said. Will you dream of me, or someone new instead?
Guys, bums, legs, now tums. The problem here, the center of gravity where every single thing you eat goes through there. People tell you it looks bad, it ripples, you got love handles, everything. But you know something? A couple of corrective measures that you can make. One is, you can think about what you eat. There's nothing wrong with having bacon, eggs, sausages, beans, once in a while. But listen, there are an abundance of fruits, tropical fruits that's available. There's milk you can drink, lots of great things in milk, calcium. There's orange juice, brilliant, vitamin C. And if you live your life in a way where you use all this food to give you the activity, the lifestyle you need, no problem. And the rules I like to give you is this. Breakfast like a king, lunch like a prince, and dinner like a pauper. Why? What's the point of having a big main meal last thing at night when you can start the day like this and finish the day like this? So let's get onto those exercises and work away all those extra calories that are down there. Follow the rules and we'll get there together. Yeah? No problem. Oh, the sun's out. I feel good. And you gotta feel good as well. Why? Hey, because you've been working through the program. This section is stomachs. We gotta work it. Why? Because what you eat today, you're gonna wear it tomorrow. And if you exercise it today, tomorrow won't be a problem. So let's just start with a warm-up, which is so important. Put the elbows by the side. Make sure the knees are apart. Stomach's tight. All right, we're gonna rotate to the sides. Are you ready there, guys? Are you ready here? They're ready, hey. All right, let's go. Round and round. Good. Just rotating that side. Come on now, let's work that body. Let's do it. Huh. All right, let's have some fun. Come on. Yeah. All right, come on, do it. Oh, let's get those positive images in mind. Come on, work it. All right, now just punch it out to the side. Punch it. Let's go. Punch it. Punch it. Good. Just work it. Doing really well. Come on, keep smiling now. Ha! All right. Just work it. Let's go. Watch those hands. gonna take it up in the air. Now watch it, take it up and yeah, come on, push it up in that. Hey, just keep that stomach nice and tight, check that positioning. Make sure the knees are down, in line with those toes. Let's go. Now push it round to the side. Let's go. Round to the side. Go around. Good. All right. Now push it over to the side like so. Go on. Push it up. Come on. Let's work it. Oh, enjoy the scenery. Enjoy the next year. I know it. Work it. All right. Good. Now stand still. Rotate round to the side. Go round. Good. Let's work it. All right, good. Now put the hands down on the waist. All right, now we're gonna squat down and up. It's important here, get the positioning right. Knees over the toes. Stomach is nice and tight. The tush is tight. Let's take it down and up. Let's go down and up. Every time you go down, knees going over the toes. Nice and small. Go down as low as you feel comfortable. You just do it. Go. All right, good. Hey, hold it here. Now watch it. Bring the elbows in. Let's warm up the biceps. Ready? Let's do it. Let's go in. Come on, pump it. Pump it in and out. Good. Yeah. Come on, more. Yeah. Now lateral raise. Ready? Let's go. Up and down. Good. Pump it up and down. Here we go. Pump it up. Give me four more. Three more. Two more. Ceiling. Let's go. Up and down. Good. Let's work it up and down. Here we go. Now change this to upright row. Pick it up. Good. Now, we're getting in mind this sequence of arms, all right, guys? So we're going to work it properly. Here we go. Now put the hands on the waist. Here we go. Now squat down and up. And down, let's go. Down and up. Do it with attitude. Ooh, ah, let's go. Ooh, ah, let's go. Ooh, ah, let's go. Down. Only small movements. You don't have to go all the way down. Every time you come up, punch the glutes together. Squeeze it. Down. Squeeze it. Good. Right. Now hold it here. Now we're gonna work on fours, all right, on that whole sequence. So we're starting with biceps. Put the elbows close to the side. Ready? They're ready. Let's go. Hop. Two. Three. Lateral raise. Go. Hop. Come on, push it. Ceiling, let's go. Up, uh-huh. Now upright row, here we go. Pull it up, good. Now do it with a sit. Here we go, go up. Come on, work it. Three, here we go, pick it up, go hook. Uh-huh, come on, really working well here. Push it up to ceiling, go up. All right, good. Here we go, upright row, up, good. Now put the hands on the waist, keep squatting. Down and up, good, the chest is up. Let's think about positioning again. Check it, make sure it's right, good. Everything getting nice and warm. Good, push it up, good. Here we go, watch it now. Two beats on each, put the elbows in front. Are you ready? Good, now stand still. Here we go, we're gonna do it without moving. Here we go, up, up, take it up, up, up. Push it up, ooh, up. Here we go, pull it up, up. Here we go, go, huh, huh. Come on, take it up, up. Come on, take it up, up. Pull it down, go, huh. Come on, work it, last time, up, up. Here we go, lateral raise. Shoulder press, push it up, huh, pull it up, upright row, good, push it down and up, here we go, all right, work it now, watch it, just gonna quickly stretch out those tricep muscles, so take your hand, reach across the front, left or right, doesn't really matter, all right, gently, just squeeze those elbows into your chest, good. All right, good, now watch it, squeeze it in now, good, now take the other side, gently, you feel the stretch here in those tricep muscles, keep it going, all right, keep it working, okay, also work those deltoids, now reach down between the shoulder blades. This is isolation of the tricep muscle. Okay, work it, good. Here we go. Now change to the other hand, here we go. Tricep, don't forget, if that's your range of motion, that's okay. Hold it there, push it down now. Good. Now watch it, hands on the sides, take it down and up, go. Up, good. All right, listen, you've all done really well. Now we've got to get on the floor. You've got to work that stomach, yeah? You've got to think about positioning. Think about repetition. Okay, you increase it or decrease it as you feel like. Push over to the side, ready, that side, up. Good. All right. Don't forget. A little message for you. He who has health has hope. And he who has hope has everything. Yeah. Come on. Let's go. Give me a bow and arrow. Take it up. Good. We're going to get down on that floor now, guys. Here we go. All right. Now, listen. Let's get down on the floor. We're going to do our thing. Don't forget, you guys are going to make sure you've got something soft underneath you. So let's get down on that floor. Here we go. Now, let's think about positioning. Something soft underneath your back. Knees want to be shoulder width apart. Okay, the smaller back is really important. That's nice and tight. Okay, now get both hands behind your head. Imagine you've got an orange melon, not a grape, between your chin and your chest. Get a smile on your face. And guys, we're gonna squeeze it up and down, yeah? We're gonna squeeze it up and down. By squeezing up and down, we're gonna work that stomach muscle. Ready? Let's go. Up and down. Good. Squeeze it up and down. Come on, work it. and down. Come on, squeeze it up. Don't forget the small in the back on that floor. Each time you come up, exhale on effort. So you go, good. Push it up, go up. That's real good. Come on, keep working. Hey, we're doing really well here. Come on, work it. Oh, the sun is giving me a feeling. Hey, these exercises should be giving you a serious feeling. Good. Now hold it up here. Hold it there. Now you're going to pulse it. Just go. Small movement. Oh, I can feel it, Mr. M. It's hurting me. Oh, that's good. That's a safe hurt. Anything else? You got to stop and have a rest. All right, come on. Give me four more. Three more. They're all looking good there. One. Now rest it down. Listen, if for any reason the neck begins to ache, you want to relax the shoulders down. Just turn the head side to side. Okay, a new action on those sit-ups. Keep the chin off the chest. Again, make sure the stomach is nice and tight. All right, here we go. Put both hands behind the head. You come up for three counts. Ready? Let's go. Take it up, up. Hold it there. Good. Now reach forward with the hands. Put it behind those knees. All right? Good. Now put yourself up a little bit more. Lock the stomach tight. Put a smile on your face. Chin back. Now take the hands back and go down one count. Oh, that really got me there. Let's try it again. Oh, can you feel that? Oh, let's do it again. Here we go. Coming up for three counts. You ready, guys? Here we go. Coming up. Go up, up, and up. Hold it there. Good. Now reach forward. Hands behind those thighs. Pull yourself up a little bit. Stomach is locked tight. Why? Because we want it flat. Chin back. Good. Now take the hands back. Oh, hold it there. Three counts down. Three, two, one. Oh, that really? Hey, listen, if that's too painful, you can bring the knees up to stretch out the stomach muscles. Hey, let's go back again. We've got to do another one on this. This time, you come up one count. Come straight up. Reach forward with the hands. Put it behind those knees. Pull yourself up. Good, hold it there. Now take the hands back. Three counts down, ready? Go down, down, down. Relax it. Let's do that one again to make sure we've got the basics right. Ready, come straight up. Reach forward, hands behind those thighs. Pull up. Good. Chin back. Lock the stomach tight. Take the hands back. Three counts down. Ready? Go. Three, two, one. Good. Just hold it there. Bring the knees into your chest. So listen, guys, on all those exercises I've just done, you've got to spend some time working lots of repetitions on your own. And if you do it, you get the benefits. Let's put the knees back down. Now, the other thick muscle to work here that's so important, apart from working on that forward motion, which works the top of the abs to the middle, we've got to work the sides. The sides, hey, if they get flat, no one will be able to hold on to a love handle. So what you do is take your left leg, put it across the right. Hey, sand. Imagine next year, you guys will be in the sand looking wicked. Hey, what you do now? Put the right hand behind the head. Put your left hand out to the side. That's your stability. That's stabilizer. You ready, guys? Okay, we're going to do this in two motions so you get the technique right. So you curl up. Good. Now take the shoulder over towards that knee. Good. Now take it back to the middle. Now take it down. Let's try it again. Take it up. Curl over to that knee. Good. Come back to the middle and take it down. We're going to do two more on this. Take it up. Over to that knee. Good. To the middle and down. Last time. Here we go. Take it up. Over to the knee. Hold it there. Now pulse it. 8, 7, 6, 5. Now don't forget, I'm having a rest here. What you do, right, is you must get the shoulders to go over to knees. Two more. One more and rest it. Come down. Good. Let's change the legs around, okay? It's the same thing. Take the right leg across the other leg. Make sure the ankles are just below the knee. You don't want, if you ain't trainers, the knees start getting damaged, right? Put your right hand out to the side. Left hand behind the head. Chin off your chest. Are you ready? Let's curl it up. Let's take it up. Take it over to the middle and down. Good. Let's take it up. Over. Middle. And down. Good. Take it up. Over. Middle. And down. Last time. Take it up. Over. Hold it there. Now pump it. Hey, you put the hands down on the floor for stability if you want. Here we go. Four more. Four. Three. Two. One. Good. Just take it back. Relax it down and rest. How you feeling, guys? They're feeling good. Okay. The final exercise on this muscle is so important. Here we go. You're going to work the lower part of those abs. All right. Now the way you do it, lift those legs up. Knees want to be in line with the hips. All right. Bring your heels down onto your backside. Okay. Flex your feet slightly so your toes are coming up towards your knees. You can put your hands by your side if you like. Keep your shoulders down and relax. Watch it now. You're going to lift your backside off 2 inches. Ready. Now going to come up and down. Good. Now crunch it in. And down. Now, if you want to make it tougher, hey, Miss Palmer here is going to show you the more difficult one, all right? She's going to bring it up. Squeeze them together. Keep the heels down on your backside. Try to avoid swinging those knees. Oh, it's working, Mr. M. I can feel it already. Hey, isn't it funny when you're laying on your back how your stomach looks flat? Hey, squeeze it up. Come on up. And now one, four more, go, four. Oh, the sun's shining on me and I feel good. Here we go, two more, up. And okay, one more, take it up and put that leg down. Hey, listen, remember, we all move differently, so you do it your own way, right? Listen, I want to turn right over. Okay, on your stomach, just turn over on your stomach. Right, now, keep your hips in contact with the floor. Put your elbows down. All right, now, keep looking straight ahead. You come up into a sphinx position, and it's nicely stretching out those stomach muscles, but it's also good for your back. All right, just hold it there. No pain, eh? No pain. Just keep it there, nice and easy. Good. Now, bring the knees up. Bring the knees up. All right. Now, you're on all fours. All right, now let's check positioning. Knees are directly underneath those hips. All right, good. Now, you tuck your belly button in so that it feels like it's going to hit your spine. Just flatten out. Here we go. Straighten out that back. Now, hollow the back. Here we go. Hollow that back. Good. Take it down. Hollow it. Oh, let's take it the other way. All right, let's do it. Oh, what a view. I'm talking about the scenery over there, guys. That's what I'm talking about. Now, hollow that back. Good. Here we go. Now, take it up again. Tuck it in. So you're tucking your belly button right underneath your rib cage. Hold it there. Feel the stretch in the back. It's really good for you. All right, just do it once more. Here we go. Hollow. So you stick your tush up in there. Belly button down towards the floor. If your belly button is hitting the floor, we better see the doctor. Okay, take it round the other way. Do it. Here we go. Squeeze it in. Don't forget, have fun with us. That's what it's all about. Good motivational exercise. Keep your hands forward. Sit back onto your heels. So you're getting a nice stretch here. And you know what, guys? We're coming right to the end of this exercise section. And we're going to whoop that body up in the air. We're going to energize it. We are going to be wicked. Good. Come forward, all right? Good. From this position, just bring your left leg forward, all right? Good. Put all your weight on that leg. Okay, take the other leg round. Here we go, standing up. Here we go, legs apart. Here we go, now take a deep breath in. Here we go, take it up. And take it down, doing really well. Come on, take it up. And down, good, let's do it again. All right, take it up. I want one more on this, guys. Here we go, ready? Take it up, good. Now take it down, now watch it. We're gonna do some neck work, all right? Relax the shoulders down, all right? Relax the shoulders, here we go. Looking over to the side, take it over to the side. The middle, now look over to the other side. The middle, and take it over the middle, and over. Now one movement, over to the right and left. The right and left, that's good. The right and left, that's good. Hey, good. Now take it back to the middle, hold it here. Now let the chin come down on your chest. Let your chin follow the chest over to the right. Hey, good. Now let it follow it over to the left. Good, and take it over to the right. You know, guys, you don't have to do much work on the neck. Because the thing is, you use it every day. When you talk to strangers a lot, you'd use it. Relax those shoulders down, all right? Take the shoulders up to the ears. Squeeze the shoulder blades together and down. Do it again. Yep. Hey, we are going to energize that body. So listen, get those mats out of the way so we can raise the temperature and have some fun. Deep breath in last time. Here we go. Up and relax.
What can you do for me?
All right, guys, let's move that body. Let's march on the spot. You ready to do it after four? Go, four, three, two, one. Let's go. All right, listen. You have done so well. You have worked the stomach straight off the tee. Don't forget to get the benefits. You guys have got to do a lot more repetition. But just take your time. Check your positioning and do it correctly. Use the alternatives where they're given. Just be cool and have some fun. Gonna wake up that body. Hey, because I know you've done all of it now. Huh, here we go. Pump it up. All right, let's work that body. How you doing, team? They have had a lot of fun. I hope you've had a lot of fun too. Yeah, pump it up. All right. Now listen, we're going to take some steps over to the side. Why? Because there's something to do. Are you ready? After four. Let's go. Four, three, two, one. Two steps. Oh, everything with attitude. Let's go. Oh, oh, oh. Now drive the car. Go. Oh, they can't drive. It's okay. Let's go. Go. All right. Have some fun. All right. Let's do it. Go. Oh, we are moving. Here we go, go. Here we go, go. Now watch it. When you go over, give me some hip. Go. Yeah, we're working. Now double hip. Oh, they got it. Yeah, we're moving. Work it. Go. All right, last time. Just move it. Here we go, clap. Take it over to the side. Good. All right, now watch these hands. Go. Circle. With a clap. Go. Yeah.
Hey, you know
know something? It's quite difficult working out on sand. But guess what? Next year when you are on the beach doing your stuff, it don't matter. Just work that body. Here we go, pump it up, go. Get working, go. Alright. When you get here, step touch. Step touch. Alright. Good. Hey, you keep working now. This is all it's all about. You have done really well. You are now officially motivated. You're on your way to that body shape and vibe you're looking for. So work it. Alright, step good. Alright, good. Here we go. Now watch it. We're gonna change this to march on the spot. Ready? Here we go. Go. Pump it up. Good. Alright. Legs out wide. Take it out. Alright, good. Pump it up. Now lift those elbows up. Alright, we're just getting the body working. Get it nice and hot. So we can go out and meet that day. Now pull it in, legs together, pump it in. Come on, pump it in. Now circle those hands. Yeah! Do it! Oh, I'm in the mood! Alright, pump it up, pump it up. Take those hands up and pull them down. Pump it up, pump it up. Good. Hey, work it, yo. Alright, come on, keep working. Alright, here we go. We're gonna change the march on the spot. After four, go 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Go up. Pump it up. Good. Alright, doing really well. Alright. Now pull it in. Here we go. Pull it in. Oh, she is so wicked. She's bad. She's mean. Hey guys, I'm gonna check you out soon. You be cool. Have a real good, nice day. Alright, see you around. Let's do it, let's go. Alright, we're gonna put the hands in a moment, but we're gonna keep it nice and easy. Keep the chest up, the stomach tight, keep working. Alright, now watch your hands, push it that way. Good, over. Alright, let's do it. Ooh. Ha, ha, ha. Ha, ha, ha. Ha, ha, ha. Yeah, we're working. We're good, yeah. I got it. All right. Good. Put the hands down on the way. How are you feeling? Yeah, you're feeling good. Now push it down in the middle. Push it down and up. Good. Now watch it. Hands in front. All right. Now take it down. All right. Now we want the biceps to work. Let's go. All right. Pump it in. Let's go. All right. Good. Yeah, just give me some attitude. Attitude makes you feel wicked. Oh yeah, keep working. Oh, now watch it. Now push it up to the sky. Good. Up and down. We got it. Don't forget. You keep working out and you ain't gonna have no problem. Keep working. Good. Hands go down on the sides. Alright. How you feeling? We're feeling great. You at home should be feeling really good. I'm so glad that you guys have decided to take this big step and do your thing. Alright, we're here getting motivated. In Jamaica, where the weather is good and you guys are going to be here soon. I know. Come on, hup. All right. Hey, listen. I want to get out of here soon because I'm going to go over to Rick's Cafe where the normal people jump off the cliff. And I'm going to watch them doing it. All right. Here we go. Now push over to the side again. Let's go over. Hup. Now watch the hands. Take it over. Now watch it. Go. Hey, it's goodbye from here. And I'll see you guys real soon. Be wicked. Go.
Listen, I've had a real great time. What I've tried to do is to introduce you to feeling good about yourself. Also to create the right environment that you feel motivated in. And it's been a lot of fun as far as I'm concerned. We've given you 3 sections. Each section runs for about 17, 18 minutes. You work to your own pace. What you do is you increase the repetitions, decrease them, take your time. But the most important thing is to have fun whilst doing it. Everything that we have given you is safe. It can be very effective as long as you follow very, very closely exactly what we do. It should be no problem. tell your friends about it. But the most important thing is to look at it as a way of feeling good about yourself. It's achieving that sense of well-being that we all want to achieve. And that's why settings like this just helps to enhance the whole flavor of exercise. So you just go to it and have real fun. See you soon.